follow-up. You know what this video is about. It's been a whole calendar day later that my dad, that I gave him his haircut, the number 4 guard all around. How do you feel about your new haircut?
Well, I still like it. I mean, yesterday we went out, took the kids to birthday party and stuff, and it was raining. Hey, no problem. No hat, no problem. Just, you know, it's kind of like a freedom thing. You know, you just kind of feel free now and don't worry about anything.
We just like do a kind of a turnaround here just to kind of get an idea. And even when you watch this video later, you'll be able to kind of see, you know, a different perspective. But it's funny because the way I feel, I just feel that it's not different than before, but it's just shorter, and it really works for you. I've looked at some of the comments here, and more than one person's already said that you actually do have a resemblance to Bruce Willis that they see. And so, and I think that's important. I think it's important because whatever hairstyle you are going to be going for, you want to find someone that has similar traits as you, so to know that that will work. So that was a really good decision there. So there we go. We've still got more conversations to take place, more videos. So stay tuned. Comments belong right here.